Thank you. swimming squid-like and squalid. This bright moon is a liquid. The dark earth is a solid. This is moon music in the light of the moon.
I'm gonna go get it. escape. We'll cut across the crop circles. The seer says no, not much time left for this escape attempt. This way, in 10 years' time, who'll care? Who'll even remember? One dies like that. Deep within it, almost inside it, it's there for a reason. I'll give you my old address and take a little book to tear and cut the paper. Beginning is also the end. Time defines it. Time defines it. It will end. Like close friendship, nothing could be further. Forget the space between people and things. Is empty. We forget, and don't notice the loss. Your heart,
dreamer is still dreaming.
system. Now that you've allowed it to be true, now that you've neutralized it, made it safe, made it yours, now that you've been photographed, recorded, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? Is it so unsafe when you are insecure in the space where you are? Is it so really so? Is it more real? Is it more yours? Is it more yours? Is it more real for you than it is for him or me? And the people who perceive it, repeat it, distort it, improve it, update it, slightly change it, and these people believe it. And write it all up for you. And is it more real? And is it more real? Does it make it more yours? Now you're recorded as having said it and been seen and done it. And people have been seen to take notice. So empty. Is it so awful to be seen, to feel and fail? Overheard and noted. Authenticate his story, an unsafe male trait. You know what they say? The empty vessels ring true, like bells. Make most noise. The ink is still wet. In this case, the medium is not. Is it so unsafe when you are insecure in the space? Where you are. Is it so? Really so? Unsafe, you can't let go. so unsafe when you are insecure in the space where you are. Thank you.
By working the soil, we cultivate the sky and enter the vegetable kingdom of our own heaven. By working the soil, we cultivate good manners. Is to say please and thank you, especially for the things you never had.
Eat your greens, especially broccoli. Remember to say thank you for the things you haven't had.
Wise words from the departing. Eat your greens, especially broccoli. Always say